Dis die 1ste April. Maar jammer vir julle. April Fools is gecancel saam met 2020. Hello, my name is Jeremio Lecordier, and I have decided to document my 21 days in lockdown. I have a lot on my mind. So baie goed. I saw Bad Boys for Life. I also wrote a poem that was nogal unexpected. A poem that I would like to call Auntie Rona and You. And making these videos definitely helps me to stay creative and productive. I sent my poem to an online platform known as Art You Okay, a space for artists to express themselves creatively during this lockdown. There are quite a few platforms being developed to help and encourage us to create and to survive.
Kyk hier my bro man, waar is hy nommers? Dat ek gou weer sien. Yo my bro. Ek sien as al weer 1380 positive cases identified. En 5 mense is al dood. Maar ek sien die recoveries is nog steeds dieselfde.
I reached out to a few artists today to check on their well-being and to see how they are keeping active during this crisis.
Hello internet. Category is staying at home in bed, realness. So while you guys have been out here during the lockdown complaining about not having anything to do, having to work remotely from home, learning how to bake bread, I have been in bed doing nothing because I have had a chest infection. Not that chest infection, just a chest infection. So I actually went and had the COVID-19 test under doctor's orders. What they do is they stick a swab up your nose and another swab down your throat, and they send those off to be tested. And then within 72 hours, you have your results. Mine are negative. So unlike you people, I cannot wait to start being bored, to start trying to find things to do, because frankly, lying in bed sick, struggling to breathe for a whole week is, it's not a look.
It's day 6 of the lockdown. We are doing this. We can do this. Are we? My name is John Kwopa, and I'm speaking in a quiet voice because my kids are sleeping and it took me 2 hours to get them to sleep. I'm preparing for a show that I'm going to do online with you guys, and I would love for you to tune in. It's 50 rand a ticket, and then you get a link, and then you can exclusively view the show with your family on your phone, at home, on your laptop, wherever you are, and just have some comedy, because the best comedy that we get now, I'm not gonna lie, is when your neighbors are fighting and then you drive for some reason just to hear what they're fighting about, because it's so much fun.
So it is day 6 of lockdown, and I am trying my darndest to keep my wits about me. I'm writing every day, and I'm holding some drama school-esque classes on Instagram, and those are giving me a really good sense of structure. But I'm also combating the burning need to be productive, and the looming fear that if I'm not productive, what am I doing during this time? And I think it's been a challenge to acknowledge that sometimes we don't and we can't always be productive, and I'm trying to learn that right now.
Salam alaikum, hoe gaan het met die jamaa vandaag? I'm spending my lockdown not just indoors but behind closed curtains to protect myself from the glare, because I'm only getting my specs after lockdown. I went for an eye test a few weeks ago. So yeah, hopefully lockdown won't take too long to finish, because Javid Moss, Mila's Box, my show, will be coming soon at St. Oosterfeest at the Artscape. So, kyk uit, Kaapstad.
Thank you for sharing your lockdown moments. And as always, if you like what you see, don't be so. Give it a thumbs up and I will keep sharing.